lost and so depressed. Didn't know what he was gonna do. Guess what happened next? He found God at a rundown motel on a cold and winter's night. When he opened up the King James Bible, he was on the dresser next to the light. He found God at a rundown motel where he went to end his life. God had spoken to him, to go home to your kids and wife. Became addicted to drugs and the hurting lower back. He tried to quit it on his own, was truly under attack. He was fired from his job, strange from family too. Living mostly out on the street, didn't know what to do. He found God at a rundown motel on a cold and winter's night. When he opened up the King James Bible, was on the dresser next to the light. He found God at a rundown motel where he went to end his life. But God had spoken to him to go home to your kids and wife. Find God in different ways, always there to be found. Ask and he will arrive. God's always around. He found God at a rundown motel on a cold and winter's night. When he opened up the King James Bible, I was on the dresser next to the light. He found God at a rundown motel where he went to end his life. God had spoken to him to go home to your kids and wife. He found God at a rundown motel on a cold